Prince Harry revealed the time he did not behave too much me and not enough Prince in a newly resurfaced video. The Duke of Sussex became a father last month when his wife Meghan Markle gave birth to a beautiful baby son named Archie. Since meeting Meghan, the Duke of Sussex has without a doubt settled into a more mature role as husband and now father, but many still remember him as the party boy of the royal family. Before entering into blissful married life with a former Hollywood actress, Harry was known for his rebellious side. The most scandalous antic of all was in 2012, when he was snapped wearing nothing but a wristwatch and a necklace at a high roller's hotel suite in Vegas during a game of strip billiards. In an interview included in 2014 ITV documentary Prince Harry at 30, the Duke of Sussex revealed that was a classic example of me probably being too much me and not enough Prince. Harry, who at the time of the interview was deployed to Afghanistan, added, "I probably let myself down, my family down and other people down, but at the end of the day it was a private area and there should have been a certain amount of privacy someone should expect." It was the Duke of Sussex's career in the military that reportedly set him on a new path and he quickly turned it around. In 2017 documentary Prince Harry, An Engaging Life, editor of Majesty magazine Ingrid Seward argued that the reason why Prince Harry is so loved by the public is because there have been three versions of the Duke during the course of his life. Miss Seward said, "We sort of had three Harrys. The sensitive little boy. The fighting man and the idiot. I think people love him for all these three things." Royal biographer Robert Johnson added that even though you wouldn't think it, Prince Harry is the most popular member of the royal family. He explained, "Before going on camera, before making a public speech, he is very nervous, but actually that adds to his naturalness and adds to the charm." The latest YouGov survey appears to confirm Mr. Johnson's claim, as the Duke of Sussex topped a list of the most popular royals in 2018, with the Queen coming in second place. 77% of people polled said they were a fan of the Duke of Sussex. Meghan, who joined the royal family last May when she married Harry, ranked in sixth place with just over half of those polled saying they liked her.